Hello guys and gals, it's me, Mojo Daddy Mystic, and I'm back with another groovy reaction. And on this one, we are getting into a very interesting selection for this one, guys, because we are going to react to the 1960s Batman theme. Yes. Now, I'm a huge Batman fan. I cannot wait for this upcoming movie, Batman 2021, or The Batman as it's entitled. But if you guys don't know, production has stopped or has been put on pause because Robert Pattinson has been diagnosed with coronavirus. He's got the COVID. So our thoughts and prayers are with him. Hope he is healthy and has a full recovery. I did get a chance to check out the trailer, the most recent teaser trailer, and it looks fantastic. You got Robert Pattinson as Batman, Zoe Kravitz as Catwoman, Colin Farrell, it looks amazing, as the Penguin. And Paul Dano, great casting for the Riddler. I think it's about time that we have a proper Riddler. Now, this is not going to be your traditional 60s Riddler with the jumpsuit and the cane, the gold cane and the hat, or the Jim Carrey version. This is going to be a darker take on the Riddler. Think of the Zodiac. The movie The Zodiac Killer as the Riddler. That's their take on it. So it's going to be really interesting to see what Paul Dano can bring. And you know Paul Dano is a really good actor. He actually did the Beach Boys movie Love and Mercy. He was fantastic in that, playing Brian Wilson. So my man's got range. And he also did a movie that you guys should check out called the one with Hugh Jackman. I'm forgetting the name of it. It was like Protectors or Pretenders or something like that. It started with a P. But anyways, great casting. We're getting into the Batman theme. This is iconic. Out of all of the themes for Batman, I think this one is the most well-known. I don't think that's a reach in saying that. The Batman of the 60s is a little more campy and colorful and psychedelic. You know, we're here for that. So if you remember or you are around during this time, I hope this brings back some good vibes and good memories and just psychedelic vibes, because we are going to get right into it right now with the Batman theme from this 1960s. Let's go. Let's do it. That's what I'm talking about. Classic nostalgia right there. I hope that hit you right there, guys and gals. Bam! Zop! Wham! Zonk! All of that. I'm here for all of that. Classic, classic, classic. It's where it all started, really. Our love for the Batman and all the rogues gallery of villains, the Joker, the Penguin, Catwoman, groundbreaking Eartha Kitt as Catwoman. So, you know, that brings back a lot of good vibes. And this current Batman theme is going to be out of this world. The doom, 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 doom. Oh, I can't wait to see that on the big screen. It's going to be so much. It's going to be so dark and so brooding. Oh my gosh, I'm counting down the days. So please get healthy, Robert Pattinson. We need you. With all that being said, this is your hippie with harmony, Mojo Daddy Mystic, wishing you peace, love, and happiness. Until next time, stay groovy. I'm going, but I need a little time. I promised I would drown myself in mystic heat.